It's week 9, retro game quarterback club, 96 on Super Nintendo, playing the Giants versus the Eagles. I'm going to try and be the Eagles. Definitely better than Browns. I don't want to be the Eagles. I'm gonna be bad at this. It's whatever. Kick. I don't know how to tackle. Holy crap. That was... I'm not even gonna get into it. Got that quick D. Still don't know what tackles. It's gonna be trouble. Alright. I don't know why. I'm just picking the quick D. I still don't know how to tackle. Oh, that's good. I'm just letting the computer guys do it for me. I think I have, like, Reggie White on my team. Alright, let's get him. Let's get him! 3rd and 22 here. Still don't know how to tackle. I might be Reggie White. I forget what number he is. I thought he's 98. Shit. Good job. Oh, there, I learned to tackle. I got it now. Kawhi. I gotta be going for a punt, right? I'm going for 4th and 22. Me off. I thought it was going to spin around, so I was going up instead of down. I got to throw it in quarterback club, right? Don't know how to throw it, though. Fucking Randall Cunningham can run. Oh, fucking, what, are you fucking kidding me? I think I hit a button to... Spin move. I had to spin move. I just want to throw the damn ball. Now I have to go long. I'm going for a bomb, actually. Deep post. This sucks. I'm not going to learn how to throw the ball till the second half. Oh, there we go. Gosh, that ball just took forever to get there. It's freaking wide open. He didn't slant at all. Going for another deep. I'm going to try the same exact damn play. Fuck you.
Pass interference. Buren!
Oh my gosh. I guess I gotta punt it. Should have gone for it on fourth down then. Just gonna give him a freaking point anyway. Stiff arm. That was good. Feeling good about that. I'm going to try and go to the tight end. He's going to be on the right side here. I think it's a tight end. No, it's not. That's not what I wanted at all. And the play I picked, I swear, that guy was going straight. He wasn't cutting across the middle. Don't get stupid here. Let's go for a run. That run worked. Stick with it. Yeah, I'm running it, I think, every time. I think that's Herschel Walker. Oh, Ricky Waters. Okay. Come on, get this. Gotta get this. Stiff him right over for it. He got it. Fucking 6 yard gain. Ricky Waters is the man. I'm gonna try another run, then pass on second down if I have to. Wow. Could run way better. Oh, I'm running way better than I can pass in a damn game called Quarterback Club. Now they're going to expect a run again. I'm going to throw it. Third and two. We're going for a fullback run on the left side here. Oh, they're coming in for it. Damn. Oh, 1 yard loss. Fourth down. this one, folks. We're going for it on fourth down. Oh my God, are you shitting me, running into his own guy? Where was Ricky Waters? That was a... Fuck. Alright. We'll be okay on defense. I think they're running it to the left, because I tried to look at their play. I like that. That's the best part of the game. You can hit the defenseless people. Oh, fuck you! Fuck. Oh my God. Digging a hole here. Come back from this big time. It's like, get a hold of the game. I mean, I made positive yards last time. If I can keep, if I get a touchdown, I'll be right back in it. And if I ever figure out the defense, I'll get them. I'll get them stopped. I almost had him there. I think that was third down. Bust something open on this run. I'm telling you. We're going to get it. Going HB counter. You see that? I'll just call out the plays. Now you know. Time to get fired up. Time to get fired up. Oh, here it comes. Get up there. Oh, fuck yeah. I told you I was going to bust something open this play. Oh! Cut it back. Oh, God. Damn it! That was exciting. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna flip it though. Fuck yeah. That was good blocking. Oh no, that guy was on my ass. Oh. Well, that was a busted play. Still got it. Alright. Gotta do, sucks. I like cut back in the middle. I was trying to get fancy. On the last big one. But they were gonna catch me. That was my only move to get out of it. Alright, going for a pass. Sorry, I didn't say. I don't know where I'm gonna go with it, because I've yet to complete one. Oh. Now we're in the game. Now it's become a game. Look at that. Just take him out. Say, fuck you. Trying to even do something. Alright. We can get a 45 off. I don't even know what you do to catch that ball. You just gotta push and get in the way. There's a run to the left. You gotta run. He's slow as fuck right now, though. Oh. Worn out. Got a busy first half. I was worried that was the end of the half. Man, that's a long ass quarter. This sucks. This is gonna be a task getting through this game. But it gives me more chance to figure it out and come back. Incomplete. I don't know what, if I hit the wrong button, if that was just a throw it away button. Oh fuck, I'm on the wrong side. I flipped the play, I shouldn't have. It's a run to the right, sweet. Am I accepting a field goal here? I don't even know how to kick a field goal. don't accept field goals. I don't settle for that shit. Oh! Fucking threw it too far to the left. Almost had him. Man. Well, that was an improvement. Come on, just fucking hike the ball. Ready. Man. That's a good stop. Fuck you up. You're not getting shit now. Coming around this side. Coming around back. Coming around. Fucking hike the ball! I had nothing to do with that, buddy. Man, I just wanna fucking get him. Right up the middle. They're gonna try and definitely throw out, right? I think I made the stop. Unintentionally. What am I doing here? Oh, shit. Man, that was a good return. Jeff Snyder. That's not like a football player to me. Alright, I'm gonna hit him with that play that I got the 49-yard gain on. Or 39. Man, he did just plow over them. He felt tired, felt slow. Doing the same play to the left, flip play. Man, they saw that coming. 7-yard loss. Right now, I'm stupid in this scenario. But I'm doing the same play to the right now. Even though I think they're on to it. I really don't have that much. That's all. That's the best I could have hoped for. That's what I wanted. I said if I could break the first tackle, I might be doing some good. Now I gotta come up with something different. 45 off. Graphically, I put this game a notch above magnetic rattling game board. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. That was a huge loss. Again, I thought that was the end of the half. Alright, if I can score a touchdown here, I start the half with the ball. I might be able to get back to back touchdowns and get in this. Oh, they're spreading out wide. Look at that. Fuck yeah. The game's called Quarterback Club. Oh no. How do I get out of this? Quarterback Club, and I can't figure out how to throw the ball. I'm tempted to go for a fake. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Still prove I don't know what I'm doing. Holy shit. Okay, figure out how to play defense. What the fuck? I dove through him! This is insane! I dove through the motherfucker! I'm watching the replay now. Ah, fucking bullshit. Alright, just did quick D. I gotta stop. Oh, not gonna happen. Come on. Got right in the way of that. Let's stop him before the half. They convert every fucking third down. Actually, I haven't the last one they did. Are you fucking joking? Motherfucker! Reaction. I thought I got fucked. I don't know if he's kicking a field goal or. Oh, yeah, that one. Get that. Alright, I got a minute to tie it up. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go for two. So I got a minute to tie it up. I'm doing. My one play to the right here. The only thing I got. They know it. And fuck that. I'm playing. Like, I gotta score now. Cause I gotta score now. Man, if I score now, that'll be very good. Because I start the half with the ball, too. I always like to score right before the. Oh fuck, wrong button. It all worked out. Get that! Fuck yeah! They didn't know what to do about that shit! I love that I hit the wrong button to start that play, too. Fucking gotta watch this time. I don't even know how to call timeout. What the f-
Incomplete.
It's like a- I don't know, it's like if you double tap the button, it does- throws it away towards that direction. I don't know what the hell just happened there. Fucking shit, I'm going to Y. Y was wide open. Alright, gotta go for another pass here. Sorry, I got a little quiet. I had to go in deep concentration. Fourth and two. I'm gonna call a timeout. What the fuck is this? The news desk?
Timeout!
Alright, doing my favorite play, but to the left, which doesn't work as much as to the right. Gotta call timeout. How do I do it? Alright, if I get the score before the half. Here. That wasn't what I wanted to do. It was supposed to be a halfback pass. And they got in there so quick. Man, don't call the... Did I kick a field goal? I think I do. Motherfuckers, are you kidding me? I thought that was about as good as I was gonna get. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, fuck you. I don't let the first guy take me down. That's the policy. If they run laps. If the first guy takes you down. Man. I feel like I've been controlling time of possession. Doesn't matter, though. It's like they knew where I'm going. Why did I leave? Jeez, that guy's wide open. That was the second time that's happened from that play. And I threw to the wrong one. I'm trying the same thing, the pass up the right side. I'm going to Y. If he's open. Yeah, he's open. Oh, what is that shit? What the fuck was that? Did you see that shit? I have no choice but to go for this. Yeah, why am I doing this? I should punt it. I already am regretting this. Stupid decision. This is gonna lose the whole game. Man, I don't know what the hell's going on there. He's wide open. I don't know why they're letting him wide open, and I don't know why the quarterback can't throw him the damn ball. This is a loss. I need a turnover. Get in there. Rodney Hampton. Come on, I was all over that. What? And he got a touchdown? That was bullshit. I thought I stopped him there. That's so good on defense, I thought, on that play. Alright. Dug a deeper hole. Got to get a touchdown and a two-point conversion. And another touchdown. No more stupid going for it on fourth down and when I'm backed up. I'm telling you, I think that was the stupidest. That was a costly decision. Because I was curious why I couldn't get it to a freaking wide-open receiver. Gotta go with my favorite play, that HB counter to the right. Gotta bust it open again. Oh, come on. Why doesn't Ricky Waters like ever run the fucking ball here? What's going on? Faster he is. He should fucking always have the ball. Look at that. Look at that. And then he had that catch earlier. He's in the pro set. I hope this is him again. It is. Man, look at this. I haven't even been using the superstar on my team. I'm using Kevin Turner. He's done good, but he's no Ricky Waters. Oh, this is stupid. This is just getting worse. Oh man, I never even got tackled. That's the worst part about it. That gives me enough confidence to do something stupid like that again. Here's something real stupid for you. Fuck yeah! What? I didn't. I got the first down at least. That was amazing. Man, that was great. That was a halfback pass. I could have passed the ball, but I was like, fuck, he's got the open field, and you break that tackle and it was gone. Oh my. What happened there? All right, got a Ricky Waters run to the left here. Look at him, he's gone. Oh, man, right down there. The emergence of Ricky Waters in the second half is definitely a game changer. I mean, this is taking over this drive. He did have a stupid negative 20-yard run or something at one point. Now Kevin Turner finishes it off. Just gonna go for one this time. I tell you, he better fucking make it. Good job. Look at that. Right back in the game. Get him, let's get him. Get him! Had nothing to do with it. I just hyped him up. Gotta get the job done. Plenty of time. Stop him here. Get a touchdown and a 2-point. Dilly-dally for that last 2 yards, and it cost him. If I stop him here, this is what it's be way better. Oh no! Oh my gosh! That was disappointing. Fuck you. They always convert the fucking third down, I swear. That was crazy. Fuck my shit up. Look at that. The game's not over though, but holy fuck. That guy's offside. Yep, somebody tuned out because of that, because it said, oh, this game's over. I don't blame you. You're gonna come back though. You're gonna see this. Check the score again later. It's gonna be close. Not with plays like that. All right. We got Ricky Waters. And they couldn't stop him last time. I don't know what's gonna stop him this time. Save Ricky Waters for the second half here. Look at this. Get out of the fucking way. What is that shit? Go block that guy. Don't just stand there looking at me, running out of your ass. Okay, I'm going to the right on a sweep. Everyone's standing around watching him go. This guy's just taking his time. Now he speeds it up. Ricky Waters is unstoppable. Back to the left this time. I think they're going to catch on, but I only need 16 yards. So if it works, it's a touchdown. It doesn't work. Those mistakes. gosh, they caught on. They knew it. Alright, I'm doing a halfback screen to Ricky Waters. No, it's not even the Ricky Waters, it's the Kevin Turner. Fuck yeah, Kevin Turner gets all the touchdowns. Man, that was good. Again, right back in it. Plenty of time. We're still in the third quarter. It's like that touchdown. Last two touchdowns never happened. Because those were both pretty quick. Where's viewer number six at? Is it gonna come down to the wire? I'm gonna stop him this time. Oh, that was a good move. Good stop. That's Herschel Walker. Mentioned him earlier. I didn't know he's on the Giants. I remember him on the Eagles. Wasn't he on the Eagles? I don't remember. Good job. Stop him here. Get the touchdown. Maybe the 2-point. Hopefully the 2-point. Stop him again. Take over. Never give up the lead. And I know they'll get some dumb shit that'll happen, like that last third down conversion. Have to stop him here. Have to stop him here. This is huge. I'm gonna get a couple more opportunities like this. Good job. Alright, so I got a 4 minutes. That's more than enough to score once. Hopefully I get the 2-point. That's all I need is the once to tie it. Good return. Good return money. Get that good refund. Fuck. Oh man, trying to cut it right back up. Alright. He didn't know. It's a Ricky Waters second half marathon. Getting continued here in the fourth quarter. This will be a home. There's a lot of people over to the right. But they're all just standing there. I didn't even step out of bounds. Okay, really turned it around from the beginning of this game. The Eagles are competitive. Look at that spin move! On their side of the field, the Giants are sweating. They're throwing a Kevin Turner run to the right here. The good play that I used to use all the time. Now I'm up to 3 plays I use. Well, this is why Kevin Turner got benched, but he's a powerhouse. That could have been a lot worse for him. Coming back, left sweep with Ricky Waters. Got to get 30 yards at least. He's got the best stiff armor. I'm good at that stiff armor. I don't know what it is, but this game is just very... thankful for the stiff arm. Very giving. It's funny, they're like, sound like seals. Linemen. I don't know if that's supposed to be Mineiners fans. I think that's the linemen. They sound like seals. Listen to them. Hold me here. I think I got a play that'll work. I haven't used this one to the right with Ricky Waters in a while. I've been using the Kevin Turner to the right. And I got one more option after this. Kind of. Touchdown! Oh, yeah! That was good. That worked. I hadn't used that run to the right in a while. I'm going with that Ricky Waters to the left. Which is, they know they're on to this one. I'll be shocked if it works. I'm going to be shocked, but... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what was going to happen. Why did I call it if I knew that was what was going to happen? I didn't put enough thought into it. I just wanted a chance. Gotta come back now. Gotta stop him on this. If I get a field goal range, I could probably make a field goal now. Oh no, that's a bad audible. What are they gonna do? They're gonna run? Wow. Gosh. I gotta stop them here. They can't get any more first downs or anything. I can't believe they passed it. I guess it's right before the 2 minute. They're gonna try and run now? They should be trying to just run the clock out. Back to the news desk to call a timeout. I know y'all rooting for me. Oh no! If they get a field goal, I have to get a touchdown. Third and four. Man, please don't go for it. Good job. Good job. I'm gonna have a chance. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have the ball in my hand with a chance to win the game. Pretty excited about that. That. Oh man, he would have caught that and been up the freaking sideline. I have no timeouts. I gotta get, and I'm still gonna run. They're on to me. That's a much tougher defense than what I was just fucking playing last quarter, half. To the right again, Ricky Waters. I know it would be great if I had more plays that I know I could do or I had a high chance of pulling off, but anything passing the ball is very unlikely. I knew that guy was determined though. This is it. This is it. Oh, that motherfucker caught me. Whew. Oh man, that was big. Plenty of time, plenty of time. Plenty of time. Oh, I can just run the clock out and kick a field goal. Gotta remember that's an option here. Run him over. That guy stopped watching earlier because he thought the game was over when they went up 28-13. Going to the right. Man, really hoping to break that one. Third down. Man, this is crazy. I gotta get out of bounds on this play. Oh no! Oh my goodness, I'm not gonna get this off in time. Fucking with me? I don't have any timeouts or nothing. How did I let that happen? I'm not gonna get this game over. I'm so disappointed. I am so fucking disappointed in my management of the clock there. I should not have gone for that last run I didn't even think I'd make. Look at this. These motherfuckers are dancing in front of me. I'm pissed. Really blew it there. Well, that was such an unsatisfying ending, but man, it was close. Very disappointed in that. Ah, I can't believe it. Whatever.